Back to school season continues in South Jersey. School buses are on the roads again as students head back to the classrooms. Children at the Chestnut Ridge Middle School in Washington Township returned after a slight delay. The school year was set to start before Labor Day, but the district was still replacing gymnasium floors that contained mercury. Now that the work is complete, the new school year is underway.